Finally. Hey, hey guys. Oh, look at a new gun. Oh, that is 26 damage. Oh my god. I picked up the gun in... Oh. It takes 5 seconds to reload. Wait, don't pick it up. Let's find a way as far away from them as possible. Get like a screenshot of it. Well, I'm here to show you where the battle pass thing is that I found the light machine gun. Anyways, I recently saw in the last stream when the one at Moisty was up there somewhere. It wasn't, it's somewhere. It's that house. Well, Allie, if you watch him, he always lands at those houses. He's from Rich. It's actually weird, it's on top of a chimney. So yeah. I can't believe I actually found a gun. Let's go, baby. But, yeah. No one else, hopefully no one else lands here. If we can get a Death Star. Yeah, just die. Okay, so it's on... Out of these two houses. Is that this one? Don't be a tryhard. Are you a tryhard? I keep jumping off. Okay, we got it. Oh, that's a new gun. Oh. Let's team up. Let's witness the murder. Look, 6 people land here. Anyway, I have to do it for this episode video. I'll just show you what the thing is. But yeah, nothing more, nothing less. I won't be probably posting the first couple weeks of the season 4 battle pass. Oh, I didn't have to do that. Yeah, I wasted massive over that. But I'll probably post season 4 battle pass off later. I'll probably start like episode 3, episode 4 instead of like straight away. But anyway. Wait, the promo pick. This is a promo pick. It's like that. It's stupid, but anyway, I'm just mucking around here. The location is here, just there. So hopefully this helped you. If it did, hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll show you next week. I'll be back when I show you next week where the next week's thing is. So yeah. Bye bye.